Johnny Lee Sadler is sentenced to life in prison this morning. Yesterday afternoon, a Lowndes County jury found him guilty on two counts of touching a child for lustful purposes. Sadler was arrested in September of 2016, just 2 months after getting out of prison for the same charge. He was previously convicted of molestation in 2013. Sadler was sentenced as a habitual offender.